know it, but he's just not smart enough.
Turn it off.
Got it.
Just like 1 minute.
Stop.
Take it.
Go.
You got both.
Here, take that one.
Oh, off. Hey, this
no.
Shit off. Middle. Right there.
Yep. We got the bottom already off.
Just cut the fucking bumper.
Cut the fucking bumper. Good place.
You're almost through.
I'm not even pushing.
Okay. It happened.
Please leave us. Yes, we have some.
Right.
Can I?
We are helpful.
Right.
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 Right
this side?
You're kidding me, dog.
Russell's out here front. Don Russell, come on out here, sir. Last night, and then you get quiet. Now you want to hold the same map as last night. You were mad at the
Yeah, that's awesome, and really, the last 3 years, it's played out, for the most part, the same. There's been the top two guys the same, and you know, we started off a little bit slow in the feature, and you know, I felt pretty good, but it just seemed like we couldn't get going. We couldn't get a flow, couldn't get momentum. I don't really know, you know, what was going on in the front, but every restart, there was mistakes being made and guys running over each other. It was just kind of a cluster, and we got to, I think I got back to fourth. You know, Shannon got by me, and I knew we were good, but I didn't know how much I needed to cut to. You know, I was entering high, diving in a little bit, and the DJ started getting away from me once I got to second. And then when I was really diving in off of two, I felt like I was closing in on DJ, and we were phenomenal, and you know, we were catching him, but I don't know if I was gonna get by him. So, you know, it feels really good to be able to get by. I feel like we've been really good all year long. It's just, we've had some stuff not pan out our way, but I mean, we've won some big shows, you know, the Johnny Key now, but we won the Murphy, we won the Summer Nationals, we've been fast, we've had good speed. It's just, you know, sometimes it hasn't clicked off in our favor, but, you know, I've never lost the confidence. I think we have a really good program right now, and it feels great to be able to, you know, I definitely feel like we kind of stole this one. You know, I didn't have very good restarts, and we snuck back by the 17, and you know, snuck by the 88, and snuck by a couple guys. So it all worked out in our favor tonight, and I'm thankful for that.
Well, awesome job.
Thank you. Hey, John, let's get this thing back to 50 laps next year, 5-10 grand. Let's do it.
All right, that's Dominic Sells, the winner of the Johnny Key Classic for the second straight year.
Hey, John.
We'll get over here to Shane Gallup to give another consistent running sheet against the back there. And, Dominic, we're making some moves, and then unfortunately, later on, it kind of took rubber lower and it's kind of full.
Yeah, you know, I just made a really costly mistake on my part on the couple restarts to go, let Dominic by, and then I just tried to get cute on another restart and think I can maybe catch some rubber down the back stretch and get a little bit of a wash down there. But, you know, made a mistake there, he got by, and then that one was going to be tough. So I think I found the rubber on the very bottom over here, and if there wasn't one lap car, there was a blue lap car there pulling up our lane, and I think if he wasn't there, if the timing was a little different, I might have been able to see by Dominic without him knowing the bottom was good on this end. So just didn't work out, but yeah, I'll take that on me. Just really sloppy race on my part and just everything. There's just so many yellows and reds and messing around on starts and just kind of ugly, but that's part of it. So we'll just try again next week. And yeah, I can't thank these awesome guys enough. Mountwood Racing, Matt and Deb, we miss you guys. I wish, I was hoping we could park in Victory Lane for you guys. They're going through some stuff, so definitely thinking about them, and wish we could have got it done, but couldn't quite get it done.
Well, we talked about you, but all across the country, won a lot of big races, but it's always special to get home. It's kind of where, you know, you've got your team in the spring.
Yeah, for sure. Love seeing all the fans show up. Solid crowd out here for Saturday night, Johnny Key. Really wish this race could get back to what it used to be. It was a really, really cool race. It still is. It's just really thankful that everybody did show up. Pretty good crowd tonight, really. I was pretty excited about it. So thank you guys all for coming out. And hopefully we can get this race back going and get some big money behind it.
All right, that's Shane Gallbeck, everyone. You're runner-up.
Hey, Shane. Good luck.
We'll get on over here to DJ Nettle for the conference call. Well, DJ, give it a hello, Rod. One lap over there, turn four. I know you want to get away. I don't know what to say, but you gave it a hello, Rod.
Yeah, no, tonight was on me. Doug and Jason, they gave me, I think we had the best car. I was smooth all night, and we were fast. And, small changes. So tonight I made a mistake. Last week I got into lap car and made a mistake. So I'm getting tired of making mistakes. So it's not good for these guys. You know, they deserve that victory. And it seems to be like right around lap 28, I keep making these mistakes. So if we get past lap 28, I think we might be okay. But yeah, you know, thank you to my dad and uncle for even allowing me to come out here and do this. I enjoy it. And it's something to get away from work, and my wife who supports me to get away from home and come do it. So we're having fun, we're gaining speed, and you know, there's only things we can go with.
You have to be at work at 5 a.m. like you've been doing lately?
No, the rain shut us down tomorrow, okay. So we'll reevaluate Monday.
All right, great job. We'll see you down the road. So we got some big shows coming up. All right, DJ Netto, everyone, third place finisher here at the Johnny Key Classic. That'll wrap up things for track.
I got that. I said, charge DJ double. When you were leading,
you were going to get paid double.
Doug picked it up.
Good guys, thanks.
All right, thank you guys.
Good job, guys.
Hey, thanks for the wine. Appreciate that. I'll let you know here in about 24 hours how it is.
1589. You're good.
Has anyone ever won this thing back to back?
Damn, bro.
I don't know.
I don't know if anyone.
It's really not a long list if there is.
No, there's not many guys that you had.
Rudolph Jack Blue. Huh? Rudolph Jack Blue.
Thank you. Biden check.